trying to take me cool, cause I ain't never wanted to go through.
Wow.
I ain't even had to trap no more, cause I'm going to Florida. I told myself I would never rob nobody and end up doing.
Who that, Trap?
Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. All this dope I sold, I tell my real life, finna go cop me a ghost. I was already ahead of the wave, now I gotta go out and buy me a boat. Rich nigga fucking on the baddest bitch, I still fuck the average bitch. I be on some savage shit, ran it up with this rabbit shit. Casually pimping these bitches, I don't give a fuck if the bitch is Catholic. I give zero fucks. You I might have fought a little thought on the strength of because it was late and the nigga was lit. Came out the block, I was just posted up with all the demons and did what I did. Codeine wop, plastic glop, drop my top, pull off on a cop. Struck a block, down the rocks, disturbing peace like I'm Chris. I'm not the average street.
What's up, Jay, bro? Welcome back to the channel. We're headed today to go see a full body of the Punisher. And for those who don't know, the Punishers are 1968 Dodge Charger Demon build. This is our own personal demon from hell. So the car has been fully painted. The car has been 95% put together. The full body is on. What we're doing now is we have to do all the accent pieces. We gotta paint the hood satin black, paint the mirror satin black, do the stripe, do all the things that require the satin black in color. In the video also, we have all the trim that was to be painted as of yesterday, and I'm anticipating when I get here all the trim is painted. So without further ado, I'm headed to Ohio right now, and I'll pick the camera back up when we get there and we'll show you what we got. All right, guys, we're here. Let's see what we have in here. You say what?
What do you want to do as far as the numbers? Do you want me to try and highlight them? Or
no, I think that's fine.
Just leave it black? Yeah, okay, I like it better black.
This black or green?
This is green.
But it looks black.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not wanted green. Yeah, I want to make sure, yeah. So it'll hit that same. Yeah, guys, this is all the trim. It's all satin body color. Satin body color. Let me see if I can make it turn color for you. If you look close, you see it's green. It's hard to tell with this light. But it's actually it's satin body color.
Now you see. Yep. But yeah, this stuff's all.
Yeah, satin.
You know, it looks killer when you get a light on it.
Oh, yeah, let me see. There you go. You can see the background. Yeah, that looks.
And so all good. This stuff here is the same way.
Yeah.
You can't even hardly you see it really in the map, yeah, but it's there.
But it's there, yeah.
Jesus yeah, Christ, there's a lot of little stuff to prep.
Yeah.
I took it all outside and I turned my sandblaster way down. You yeah. Take it outside. Hell, you can take it home with you if you want.
No, I want it on the car. I'm going to let it stay here. Yeah, you can see that there at that angle.
Get in the sunlight.
Yeah, you can see it at that angle. Now that looks good. That's going to look good in the back of it. 68.
I got asked to do another car and do a black. Like with gold and like a yellow
oh, really?
In it like that.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, every piece in here got sandblasted inside, outside, backside. And then I just edge prime the backsides.
Yeah.
That way when they're on, you don't have a shiny edge.
You don't have
on.
A shiny edge, okay.
So hopefully that
works. Oh yeah, it looks good.
Yeah, it looks a little bit.
Can we peel the dust off of it? Yeah, can we peel that top off just so I can see the body? It's kind of hard to see the body.
I think I got him talked into coming out here and doing it.
You did?
Yeah, I think.
You know what, Alan? Let's hold on. Let's hold on the top. You keep that for you, and then.
Well, I've still got your money sitting in the toolbox.
No, just add that to this. I on my paper, I added it to you. That's if he can come out, then fine. But
yeah. I told him the only way he was touching the car was if he.
Yeah, because I just don't want it to leave here. I know you. Yeah. I deal with you. I asked him, could I meet him? He didn't want to come out here to meet me, and that to me was just.
He's a weird dude.
I mean, it is what it is. It is what it is. God. Damn, it looks so good. Oh,
yeah,
my
God.
Yeah,
the top wasn't finished off to be.
See, you can't really see the body if it's not meshed with the body, right? But goddamn. Tell me what you guys think. I can see that green in here under your lights.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I almost want to say start up and back it back, reverse it. But I forgot it. Don't
hey,
start
we can
up.
Start a car up and make it sound like it's
so you don't have to spray anything else on here, right?
No.
So I
got to repaint the front bumper. I got to scratch the front
It just
the
comes
front
off,
bumper.
Though. Yeah. But can we take the cover off the dash so I can see yeah. that?
Yeah,
what do you think about it? What's your name again? I know Taylor.
Mike.
What do you think about it, Mike?
I like it.
You like it? You're not just saying that because I'm here. When I leave, you're going to say you don't, right?
I had deep...
Tell him the truth, boy.
Everybody...
Sarcasm.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Because he's going to tell me as soon as you leave.
But no, I didn't really fully appreciate it before the front end got together.
That's
and
how...
Everything married.
One thing with me, man, my wife's the same way. Listen, I'll come up with these crazy ideas and people don't see it until it's done.
Right.
But this one right here, we had a cheat sheet. This one right here, me and Alan, we've been studying the car that did it already. One other car has done this.
Right.
And I mean, my God, look at this car.
I was highly skeptical, and then the front end came together, and then the rear end came together, and it was black. That's sharp.
Look at this car. I mean, look at this car. And I'm going to be honest with you, Alan. I had the other wheels with me, but I like this car.
I like the front.
The name of this car is the Demon from Hell, right?
Right.
So I got to bring it together. You got the Hellcat, you got the Demon. It's the Demon from Hell. This is the way I'm going to. I can always go double. I could always go the way I had it before. But this is the way I'm going to do it when it leaves here, because that stance that I'm looking at right now is a killer fucking stance. Mm-hmm. That stance is killer. And even though those other wheels, these wheels was a vote on YouTube and a vote on Instagram that everybody liked those are more aggressive. But
those
I like
got the old school look to them.
It does, because it still gives you that, like the original cars got the 15-inch wheels. It's real close to that. But this, I got the best of both worlds, because I like the 20s that the other company made with their car, where it looked.
Yeah.
And I like the ride. I like the modern day height as opposed to the lower height that the smaller rims have. But at the same time, I like to be different. I like to do what others aren't going to do. And I like the contrast from here to here. The only difference is that this is the wheel that will be in the rear because of the tire. But I love that stance. And if I put the 18-inch in the rear, it's going to change the stance a little bit.
Not really. Actually, I think it'll help it.
But I think the 18 will bring it in squat, it'll bring it down.
Yeah.
But I like that. Remember I told you just a little bit of a... Damn, I'm so in love with just this view looking inside this car. I hadn't even seen what I came here to see yet. And what I came here to see is the front end. That's what I did.
In your eyes. And took me by surprise. Say what you wanna say, I won't go back. If you wanna hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. And we'll go then, baby, and we'll go then. They're about to see it shine, cause we'll go then. They can never put us down, cause we'll go then. They're about to see us glow.
But I'm so happy with this right here. Once again, you, man, I don't, if you move to Tennessee, just give me the address because I'm coming right after you. You better believe. Because one thing about you, man, Alan.
Off the table. One of her gay friends took that
job. Oh, get out of here. Really?
No. One of her gay, actually, they lived on the other side of town and he was helping a horse team out over there. And he Kim recommended him because she wasn't sure what she wanted to do and he went.
I'll tell you one thing, Alan. Your calling is what I asked you to do. You may not see that because with my vision,
well, I think I told you,
and your skill,
if I can't fix it, I can fuck it up.
But the crazy part is that you're doing what you love to do in this, but you haven't even tapped into what you're really capable of doing, because I be telling you, I come with some off the wall shit. I know I can. But you always turn my vision to a reality. You turn, and I'm not just saying that to make you feel good, but what you do, man, you really turn my reality. I mean, you turn my vision to a reality. I mean, and sometimes I be forgetting just how skillful you are. When I was going to hang you those handles, I wish I would have told you then, but I said, nah, I know Alan had a hard time with the other ones, but he got it done. I said, you know what, I would not, but I wish I would have. Because
I think I had like 14 hours a piece in the vet hand.
Yeah, I remember that. I remember
Taylor
that.
Taylor was making fun of me. Are you going to marry those doors or what? God,
damn, look at this. Yeah. Look at
but
this.
But they worked, and you could grab it with two fingers and open the door. Right.
So. But you know what? At the same time, I still did good with not doing it because you have that retro.
Yeah,
and I love those. Door. And I love those handles.
Door
but look at this.
Going on Monday. Door handles, look at, door locks will go
and
on.
The mirrors and.
Well, the mirrors won't, but I want to get all that.
Okay, all those other things. Yeah. The mechanism, okay, yeah.
I think that vinyl top.
You're going to really take
sexy.
It there?
It's
that's
sexy.
The word
you're
I was using.
You're a vinyl top guy, too, ain't you?
Which, that's the word I was going to go.
It's going to put a break in all that black, yep. Shiny.
Mm-hmm.
Well, and then you got his matte black stripe and
yep.
All that, too. So
yep, the
really
satin black mirrors, the satin black hood, my emblems.
I think it's going to look sexy.
And that's why.
Yeah, I think it's just going to accent the crap out of it.
Yeah.
And make it really.
It's
really,
got to have that top.
A lot. Every time I've come here, it's looked a lot longer, right? And one would think that it should look longer today because this is the first time I've seen it with the full body on
it.
Even when I brought it here, it was not, the front end was not on this car. Well, it was, but it wasn't. If there's an Autorama 2021, this will be there because we didn't get it this year. It
but
will be there.
The,
so you tell me what you guys think.
Where's he going?
You find me something. That's built for those people who may not like it. Just find me something that's built. And there's many that's better. I'm not going to say that. There's many that's better because I'm ambiguous right now because what I think, what my definition of something that is great may be different from yours. But I'll tell you one thing. You can't knock this right here. This thing is absolutely beautiful. I can't stop looking at it.
Say I won't go back. If you wanna hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can never break it down.
Wow.
Oh.